The Spectre X360 was one of HP's best laptops last year, and this year it's back with a new one with a bigger 15-inch display. It's still really nice and well-made with an all-aluminum body, and as before, it's convertible, so it can flip from here all the way back to here. HP thinks of this as a media machine for people who want to watch a lot of movies, or for something for people who just need to have a lot of tabs open at once. One of the big features here is that the screen can be upgraded to 4K. I have the 1080p model though, which I'm sure will probably get better battery life than the other one. HP used some of the extra space on this laptop to add a few extra keys to the keyboard, like page up and page down. But they're kind of useless keys, and they could have used the space to make the keys a little bit bigger and more comfortable to press. Overall though, the keyboard does type really nice, and like the rest of the laptop, it feels really well made. There are actually four speakers inside this thing, and HP partnered with Bang & Olufsen on the sound. The result is something that's a lot cleaner than most laptops, but it's still surprisingly quiet for a four-speaker system, and the mids are kind of muffled. It has one of Intel's new Skylake processors on the inside. There's also a minimum of 8 GB of RAM and 256 GB of SSD storage. There's also a ton of ports on this, including an HDMI and a USB Type-C, and there's a really wide trackpad. Really wide. The huge trackpad on this is really nice, but this is obviously meant to be used as a touchscreen too. I can't quite imagine using a 15-inch tablet on my lap, but propping up like this works really well. The new Spectre X360 is already on sale, starting at around $1,150, although you'll pay a bit more if you want 4K. If you want more on the Spectre X360, Windows laptops, and other tech videos, go to TheVerge.com and be sure to subscribe at YouTube.com/TheVerge.
It actually won't.
Oh my God. Okay, that was stressful. Okay.
That's on camera. Great, yes.